It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Hi, this is Chris Payne, son of Bob and brother of Ryan. I'm filling in for my dad this week, and man, did he pick a bad week to be out of the office. Obviously, the markets were very unsettled. The reason could be that the Federal Reserve raised interest rates this week, or it could be that the tech bellwether, Facebook, had a crisis of confidence, or it could be that Trump's saber-rattling with China could lead to a trade war, or it could be all the above. It could be none of the above. As we've observed over time, markets make the news rarely, if ever, make the markets. Nonetheless, market volatility is both unsettling and disturbing. But we all know that the market gods created volatility to keep the average investor poor. As the great Sun Tzu said, in the midst of chaos, there's also opportunity. The successful investor views volatility as that opportunity and uses weeks like this to rebalance their portfolios in line with their goals and dreams. Surprisingly, with the move by the Federal Reserve to raise short-term rates, the bond market actually rallied. While the decline in equity prices have made investing in the stock market more attractive today than any other time in the past 6 months.